Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow.
So beautiful, to me, you are so beautiful, to me, can't you see?
Ooh. the next dance took place, I kind of wanted to explain something to you. I met Jason at Brent almost, it was about 2 years ago, and I had found out recently after we met that he had lost his mom earlier, and it really touched my heart because he was at the same age that I was when I lost my mom to cancer. And so my heart really went out to him, and his birthday was coming up, and this would have been his first birthday without his mom. And I kind of thought to myself, well, what would a mom do for a birthday? Well, of course she'd do a cake. And so probably to his chagrin and embarrassment, I gave him a cake in front of all these people I could. And so I thought, did I do good, or was that okay? But he, it ended up where we became closer friends, and then my daughter was going there, so it kind of became a threesome, and he would be sitting with us at Brent, and eventually, along with three other boys in our house, Jason came to move into our house, and we got to know him even better, and I began to feel like, and he said the same, that it was like a mother-son relationship, and I really grew to love him like that. And we had an opportunity to go to Israel, and Jason was over there in Israel at the time. He pulled out this prayer shawl, and this prayer shawl had belonged to his mom. She had prayed using it, and he had gotten it in Israel the previous time he'd been to Israel. He brought it back for her. And so he gave it to me, and I treasured that an awful lot. I came back to the States, and I was sharing it with a friend, and she said, you know, Valerie, you need to tell him that you will keep it just long enough until he gets married, and then one day you'll give it to his wife. And I thought, so I told him that. And I said, and you need to make sure that you invite me to your wedding. Because at the time they weren't even dating, they were good friends. And so it's just amazing how God works things out. So like I told you, I'd like to present this, Jason, to your wife, who happens to be my daughter, who is Miss Rebecca Harris.
Of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I'm never alone. You're a good, good father. It's who you are, it's who you are, it's who you are, and I'm loved by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. Oh, and I've seen many searching for answers. can hardly think as you call me, deeper still as you call me, deeper still as you call me.
You're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. And in this crazy life, and through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through, and you know that's what all love can do. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're everything. You're every song, and I sing along, 'cause you're my everything.